Some charges have been dismissed in the case of a Cumberland County couple accused of a prescription drug fraud. A judge has dismissed charges against Christopher Zampona. His wife Jennifer is accused of forging documents to help feed his prescription drug habit. Now, Christopher Zampona testified that it was his wife who had the addiction, and he admitted to going along with the initial story at the time of his arrest. He could still face charges for lying to investigators. Jennifer Zampona's case is headed to trial.